Ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. I'm here in the car, headed to the airport to head to Kansas City, Missouri. My boy, he's got a company, and he asked me to come teach for his little company. Shout out to Caleb and the Kinfigure Kollective. And then I'll be teaching at a convention up there, which should be bomb. So here we go. Made it through security. Talk about how much I hate TSA. Long lines, hurry up and wait, pat you down. Not the most fun. We are here. We have arrived to the gate area, the gating situation. I'm a bit early, so I think I'm gonna get some grub. I think I might hit up Mickey D's, maybe get some pizza or something. Oh no, definitely Mickey D's. Get me some sausage, possibly some pancakes. Finished eating here in the boarding area, waiting. Got a lot of time. I think I might listen to some music, maybe try to get some choreography done or something. People won't stare at me, but whatever.
This is Southwest Flight 344, servicing to Washington Dulles, gate 103. If you're traveling with any car seats, strollers, or medical assist devices such as personal wheelchairs, walkers, or scooters, please bring those items over to me so I can tag them for you. As a reminder, FAA only allows one personal item in one area. If you have more than two items, you will need to consolidate them.
Got you. Thank you.
3 hours later.
Some vlog. What you thought? You thought this is gonna be a vlog free trip? Hey, we lit. We in here. Where we at? What's this place called? We at Melrose right now. Melrose School of Dance. Check out the lights. Woo! My lighting on fleek right now. Yeah, boy. Boy. Fire. It's gonna get lit. Litness. Litness and legitness. Oh, there's these little kitties right there. Little babies. Teaching babies how to dance.
Your left stair. Sit, set, and down. Huh. Ooh, cat, two, two.
Huh, 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 ah, that's what that is. 5, 6, 7, and a huh. Boom, boom, ka, boom, boom, tap, tap, ka, ka. From here, I'm covering my eyes, and I'm putting my right hand on my belly, yes? But something hurts real bad, so you gotta open up.
Thank you. things that we've done. I mean, he in town, he's literally like my best bud in the entire world, you know. So, he's super talented, really smart dude. He knows exactly what he wants out of the dancer, and he finds a way to pull it out of him, right? I'm not that guy that's like, don't train with people. But there's not a lot of people I vouch for in this dance world. There's not a lot of young teachers who know the crap and really, really instruct the right way. Their choreo might be tight, but they suck as a teacher. Or their teaching might be great, but their choreography is so whack. It's hard to find somebody who gives a good balance. And I will vouch for this dude every single time. He's really talented and he has a lot to share. Not only in tap and hip hop, but just movement and artistry. And Jim make his fight earlier. Well,
I had to text Steve.
But make his fight earlier so he can come out and do this. And it just happened. It fell on a great day. Give yourself a hand. Thanks, guys.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, class is over.
Lit.
It was lit, it was fire, it was lit. Dope, it was all of the above. Got to teach the Kinfigure Got to teach the Kinfigure Collective with my boy, Caleb. Yes, holla at your boy. Go follow him on Instagram, Twitter, all that stuff. His stuff's gonna be in the description below. So link it, tag it, rate, subscribe, comment. I mean, if you're just passing out free water, your boy can take one.